Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. I was playing some MLB 13 The Show Diamond Dynasty and my YouTubers get their very first win, and there'll be a full video on that soon, but whoa, wait a second. Who is that in my dugout? Why is there a Houston Astros player in the SGU YouTubers dugout? I mean, we all know Houston is terrible, downright terrible, but this guy found it so bad that he defected to the other side? Are you kidding me? Wow, now this is a funny glitch. I've never seen anything quite like that before. Manager's like, God, we suck. We can't even keep our own players on our own team. He defected before the game was over. Are you kidding me? Usually it's the 2K series in baseball I'm looking for the funny glitches, but this is downright gold. You know we gotta watch this again, right? Rewind. Okay. Yep, just visual confirmation. That was a Houston Astros player in our dugout celebrating, high-fiving, hugging members of the SGU YouTubers team. Was he planted there all along? Was he one of ours we put in their dugout? Maybe he was a starting pitcher and gave everything up. No, I don't know. If anybody can confirm who that is, it looked like the brief look at the jersey looked like Martinez or something like that. Not sure who that rogue Houston Astros player is, but look out, man. They're defecting already and the season hasn't started. All right, guys. We'll see you later.